Well, we've actually a pretty neat machine here, MacBook Pro, with Arch Linux. But you're probably going to ask me anyway. We are working now with the Nouveau graphical drivers. And maybe you saw the other tutorial. This has NVIDIA in it. So, Control Alt T. Give me the list of all the PCIs. And you find here that we have A, NVIDIA. Corporation C79 GeForce 9400. M. M is mobile or something, I don't know. It's for laptops specifically. So we need to remember the GeForce 9400. But let us minimize this guy. Then we go to, let's take another browser. Vivaldi is already set, so it will load a lot of tabs. But Firefox is brand new, never ran it. So when you close it, you'll get this warning when I tend to close multiple tabs. So now you won't see that anymore. Anyway, we need to get information. And I always tell you, you need to be to rely on yourself and rely on the Arch Wiki NVIDIA. NVIDIA. Okay. So you follow in Dutch if you want to, but mainly in English. That's best. Go to the headquarters of Arch Linux. Then you start reading and reading and reading and reading. So you have the open source driver. That's the Nouveau one. That's already shown me. He's shown you in another tutorial. But I'll show you anyway again here. System Profiler. Ooh, where did I see it? I saw it somewhere. That is a GMI. Let me pause. Okay, found it in display, and you have to scroll all the way down. OpenGL vendor Nouveau. So, okay, we need to see if we can change that one from Nouveau to NVIDIA. Now, the question is, of course, always, hey, what should I do? So, determine the necessary driver. So that's what we did here, more or less. So this is a grep thing behind it. That's the same. It's making it smaller. That's it. Okay, just do it, Eric. Just do it. So Control C, Control Shift V. There you go. So it's just a cutting out of elements you need. So it's GeForce 9400. Yeah, Nouveau. Oh, by the way, we see when you do this, you see that the kernel driver in use is Nouveau. That's also interesting to see. Then you determine the necessary driver version for your card, finding the code name on the Nouveau Wiki code names page. That's something you could do, but why not just go all the way to NVIDIA's already? So number three, option number three, you can do it. Let's do it. Follow this here. And you have your GeForce 9400, so Control Find 9400. So we have here elements, and it's in the NV50 family, the Tesla family, that the 9400 is available. And here as well, down here, I think it's this one we need, since I've seen the words N or the letters NVAC previously in our system. Was it here? Was it somewhere else? I think it was here. And we see NVAC somewhere. Here it is. Render NVAC. Anyway, like I said, I would personally go to the NVIDIA driver download list site because, yeah, I don't know, everything is on here. So GeForce and then MX series, all the series you can master. We need the 9 series or the M. Remember GeForce. Let's take a look at it again. So 9400M. So notebooks, mobile, I thought. So that's how I remember it. Show all operating systems. So because these are no good at all. So show everything. And then you go to Linux 64 bits and search. And then it says, okay, you have to have 340.106. Now, as it happens, If we, yeah, we have to go back, 340, just remember the word, the number. It happens in here somewhere that we can install, just to control find Eric 340. So, for GeForce 8, 9, IN, etc., etc., from around 2006 and 2010, correct, this laptop is from 2009, install NVIDIA 340XX or the long time support package. So, I'm going to use this one, NVIDIA 340XX. So, it's pointing to a package, but we don't need that. We need just, nice wallpaper. Control Alt T, that's variety for you. Some people hate it, some people love it. Sudo pacman minus s, forgot it. NVIDIA, and maybe it's a good thing to show you a tab or two. So these are all the NVIDIA stuff you can install, 340, LTS, etc., etc. So we definitely need the 340. So this one, XXX, we'll see the version later. And maybe you're the kind of guy who wants to set things in NVIDIA. So you can have the settings application as well. Install everything. And then conflicting files. Okay, so we should not do NVIDIA settings. Is that a thing? The message you're giving me, guy. Okay, one by one. Updating Linux module dependencies. I'm afraid we need to reboot, meaning the video needs to be cut in two. Let's see. We had this nice command later on. It's not going to help us. I just want to show you. So this command told us that Nouveau was actually in place. Control C, Control Shift V, V Eric. Damn, I pressed the C. I've lost it. Control C. All to show that it's not working. Control Shift V. Okay, so we really need to boot before NVIDIA kicks in. So, that concludes the look of the search for the driver, and we're off to find or to see in the next tutorial or in the next video that NVIDIA is working. All right.